probably lost the race because she couldn't get in front and dominate.
The shot put final still going on. We're in the fourth round now, and this is Randy Barnes, the man who's lying in second place behind John Godina. With that throw we saw earlier, to recap, it was 21 meters 47. So the United States in first and second place at the moment. This one of the biggest men in these world championships. But with that throw, see the result, not happy. He walks out of the circle, so a deliberate foul from the world record holder.